This is Apple's Macintosh. And this is some of the software that's being developed for Macintosh. At the rate of one new program every business day. Exactly how much software is that? We'll give you a hint. Macintosh. The computer for the rest of us.